Good morning and welcome to the Ocean Lakes Elementary School Waverider News. I'm Paisley. Today is Tuesday, January 4th, 2022. It is the 70th day of school. Today is National Trivia Day. Impress your friends with that crazy little fact that only you knew. Today is the day of the year when the Earth is closest to the sun. And that's called perihelion. To learn more, visit nationaltoday.com. December reading calendars are now due. Students, please be sure your full name and homeroom teacher's name are clearly written on your calendar and reading minutes are totaled. Teachers, please clip your class calendars together and place them in the special box in the mailroom by Friday afternoon. Attention fifth graders who are members of the Battle of the Books teams. We will meet during lunch today in the library. Be sure to bring your books and lunch. Attention STEM Robotics Club members. STEM Robotics Club will meet today in room 36. Again, attention STEM Robotics Club members. STEM Robotics Club will meet today in room 36. Congratulations to Tyler F. and Miss Williams' fifth grade class. His artwork will appear on the cover of the 2021-2022 Ocean Lakes Elementary School Yearbook. Check out the Waverider News course in Schoology for a preview of this year's cover. Here are today's birthdays. Happy birthday today to Lilia M. from Miss Oxendine's class. We hope you have a great birthday. Here are today's lunch choices. Hot dogs, pizza, and deli sandwiches. Now it's time for the weather with Jade.
Currently under a few clouds, the temperature is 37 degrees Fahrenheit. The barometric pressure is 1,031 millibars and falling. Winds are coming from the northeast at 14 miles per hour. The humidity this morning is 50%. In the past 24 hours, we have received 59/100ths of an inch of rain at Ocean Lakes. The National Weather Service forecast calls for a sunny, clear day. Today's high temperature will be 42 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight's low temperature will be 37 degrees Fahrenheit. The four-day outlook calls for a slight chance of rain tomorrow, mostly sunny skies Thursday with a 60% chance of evening showers, a breezy Friday, then a sunny Saturday. High temperatures will be in the upper 50s tomorrow, the low 50s Thursday, the mid-40s Friday, then in the low 40s Saturday. That's all for today's weather. Now back to Paisley.
Thanks, Jade. Those are all the announcements for today. I'm Paisley. Have a terrific Tuesday.